Victor, call me, get it. I'm riding with no sinning, and she, then they tryna see who's in it, mind your business. Money on my mind, it's always time to get it, yeah. Got Eliante jewelry, so my diamonds glitter, yeah. I know she likes the way I rock my Mike and Mary's, yeah. Got spikes all on my feet, so haters can't get near me, yeah.
Hold up, stand back, yeah. I just peeped you tryna steal my swag, yeah. I just peeped, I got these haters mad, yeah. Money on my mind, I'm tryna get it, yeah. Drop 300 on the whip, yeah. I just spent the dub on my, yeah. I just spent like 80 on the chain, yeah. Blow it like money in the thing, Hold up, stand back, yeah. I just peeped you tryna steal my swag, yeah. I just peeped, I got these haters mad, yeah. Money on my mind, I'm tryna get it, yeah. Drop 300 on the whip, yeah.
Welcome to San Antonio, Texas, and the AT&T Center. It's an NBA Friday night brought to you by ESPN on EA Sports as we get set for the first of two meetings this season between the San Antonio Spurs and the Charlotte Hornets. Now as the game gets underway, what's the key to success for San Antonio tonight?
Teams are downsizing, they're going big at times, and you've got to have guys who can play in both types of games. Nick Batum can't. He can guard some power forwards in this league when teams downsize. He can lock down your small forward. He can even downsize and guard your twos, and on occasion, guard your ones. I love his defensive versatility.
Watch that cutter.
Goes to the pull-up.
Nails it. That's a two-pointer. Sweet entry pass. Aldridge fires away for two. And LaMarcus Aldridge with the bucket. Oh, excellent screen. And now he moves around the defender to the basket. And he'll go to the line to shoot two. And San Antonio's called for their first team foul.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact. Finish, just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
You got to shoot. I got here. You got to shoot.
Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Nice move into the paint with the left hand, sweet. Howard. Nice movement around the perimeter. Looking to curl in to the rim, off the dribble. Gets the banker to drop.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Looking for low post position. Aldridge for another attempt. Aldridge misses again.
I really like that. That's good defense. Good sound defense protecting the basket in a close game.
He puts it up, knocks it down. That's his first shot of the night.
Another new team for Dwight Howard, Jeff. What are your expectations for him this year?
Well, I think he's underrated now, Mike. Because of all the drama that has surrounded him and all of his stops since he left Orlando, people now forget he's still a very effective player. But he's got to cut the drama out of his career. Too much time is wasted on whether he should get the ball more in the low post. Just do what your coach wants you to do.
Pass is broken up, stolen by Howard. Bosh. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Not much time to get this shot off. For three with one on the clock. Can't get it to go. The lead's still under double figures. Boy, they need to get something going here. Aldridge. Shot clock says 12. Down into the lane. Adjusts. Aldridge misses another one. Screen set nicely. Ball comes loose. Puts it up. Tries to bank it. Won't go.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Ball knocked out of his hands. Out of bounds. It'll be Hornets ball. These are the games on today's NBA schedule. The screen is set. Telegraph that pass. Easy one for the defense. To Aldridge. Final seconds counting down. Puts it up from three-point range as the shot clock goes down to two. Gets past the defense. Nice. Puts it down.
That looked like a runaway train right there, driving down the lane and then finishing with fierceness.
They'll stop it right here. Here's a timeout. The Spurs get the inbound in here.
San Antonio's got to take advantage of that timeout. They've had their chance to talk it over. Now,
there's a steal. Straight inside to the basket, flips it up, gets it to go, and the foul. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Completes the three-point play. Defense has to switch. Aldridge is working hard, backing down his opponent. It's a loose ball. Comes up with a pretty steal. To Bosch.
Right.
He curls. Perfect entry pass. Looks to the post. For two. That's good. To Aldridge. Oh, he's off balance and still fires. Bad shot by Aldridge. Just crushed the defender with the slam.
The power and force of that dunk was off the charts.
To Aldridge. Fires for two. Aldridge can't get that one to go either. Brings it home for two on the inside drive. Looks like we'll have a timeout.
Nice dunk. Better move. Did you see the explosion in athleticism right there?
Pau Gasol's entered the game. He's averaging 14 points per game this season. Loses control, and there's a steal.
Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
He didn't disappoint with that dunk. He just sent a ripple through the crowd.
Aldridge. Gets it up for two. Can't bank that one in.
The defensive length is killing them around the rim. Really struggling to convert makeable shots.
Inside, puts it in, plus the foul. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
That's the concentration you need to finish with contact and earn your way to the free throw line.
Convert the free throw. Back on offense, they need to get something going. Oh, excellent screen. Turnover. Terrific anticipation by Batum. It's a loose ball. Stripped and stolen by Aldridge. Gay on the drive to the rim. The Spurs with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. 5 minutes to play here in the first. San Antonio's down by 21. Backing his man down. Howard fires. And Dwight Howard with a nice shot for two. He's averaging 17 points per game this season. To Aldridge. Gasol's looking to get free off the screen. Bad pass, stolen by Howard. They double him. Ball loose again. Ref blows his whistle. Foul called against the Spurs. Fourth team foul. Next one, they're in the penalty. Mass substitutions as both teams mix it up. Walker against Parker. 8 seconds now on the 24. Kaminsky for two, lets it go. Just won't go for point blank range.
It's a 48-minute game. Even though they're in a big hole right now, all you have to do is close, contest, and work your way back.
There's the switch. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. To Parker. Shot clock down to one. That's a three-pointer. Can't connect from long range. And Manu Ginobili with the tip for two.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Kaminsky. To the paint. Walker for two, shoots away. He rattles it in. Gasol's looking to set up in the paint. Gasol for two, puts it up. Can't connect from close range. Quick move to get inside. On the drive to the rim. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
This defense just isn't good enough. The ball's at the basket too often, too easily. He just missed a very makeable shot.
Ginobili's looking for the screen to get himself open. The catch and fire away from downtown. Walker against Parker. Kaminsky, help defense on its way for three. The wide open shot. From deep in the corner. Strong rebound by Walker. Kaminsky. Walker's choosing the screen, looking to get free. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Pops it back out. Monk from downtown. No one near him. Denied by Gasol. To the rim. Shot blocked by Gasol.
That's great emergency defense right there on that block shot. Coming over and erasing the mistakes that happened previously.
Gets inside. Looking to dominate down low. For the layup. Ginobili's bank shot won't go.
This team defense protecting the paint has been outstanding from the very start.
Kaminsky's trying to get free off the pick. Kaminsky. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Just gets it off in time. Oh, nice rebound by Parker. Gay. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Screen set nicely. The Spurs with the offensive rebound for a new 24. It's good. Back up and in on the follow. And there's a timeout call. The Hornets by 21. Like we have a little player shuffling going on here. Walker on the drive at the rim. Nails it. Nice work off the crossover.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. To Ginobili, Gasol's using the screen, trying to get free. Curls in, inside. They keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season. Off balance, still fires away. In and out, that one halfway down. And that's it for the first quarter. The Spurs down by 21. We'll have more Friday night NBA from ESPN after the break. Boy, what a disappointing start, but certainly lots of time remaining. How do they get back into it, Jeff?
Yeah, not the start they wanted, Mike. But what you do in this case, just play a little bit better and start chipping away at that lead. There are no home runs in the NBA. It's got to be play by play that you work your way back into the game.
At home for two.
That's a strong move right there, finishing with the hammer.
Lock up, lock up. Here you come.
To Aldridge, trying to work it down low. Aldridge misses at the rim. Walker's looking to get free off the screen. 10 seconds now on the 24. Create some space with that step back. In and out. Adjust the shot.
Can't get it to go from close range.
When you're down big like they are, you've got to finish these plays at the basket if you have any chance of getting back into the game.
Walker. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left.
Carter Williams.
And he'll head to the line to shoot two. He's fouled.
Queued up and ready to go. Here's that play one more time.
The first free throw. Goes 2 for 2 at the line.
I like that.
Making his way down in the post. In the paint, unable to flip it in.
You want to get back into this game, you're going to have to convert your easy opportunities at the rim.
Just won't go from point blank range.
I got him.
Williams. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter.
Hey, left.
Oh, quick move, gets inside. He got a piece of it. Ginobili's looking for the screen to get himself open. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Finds a space and takes the wide open three. Terrific ball movement. Oh, excellent screen. Moves around the defender. Batum against Green.
Mismatch.
Walker for two. The Hornets. Oh, the putback with authority.
Keep putting heat on their defense with solid two-man game execution. Great screen, good roll to the rim. Be ready to catch it and then finish quickly before the rotation can come across the lane.
Goes to the goal, flips it up, and it rolls in.
Drive, drive, drive. That's the only chance you have of getting back into this game.
Batum. Gets in the paint. To Walker. Fires the three with two left on the 24. To Green. Ginobili's using the screen, looking to get free. To Green. Stuffs it in the rim.
Elevator, top four. He's skied for that dunk.
Batum against Green. Help defense there with the switch. Here's the pick to Williams. To the rim. Back shot, no good.
Good offense once again. Got the ball into the paint and to the basket. Just missed it.
That's me. Come on,
ball. 9 left on the shot clock. To Green. Nice catch and shoot. And he nails it. A long two. And Charlotte calls time. They need to talk. Coach is going to make some changes on the floor. Monk. The screen with the layup, banks it in for two.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Aldridge is trying to get free off the pick. A pretty entry pass. Gets to the rim. Aldridge is unable to put it in off the glass.
That's a good offensive possession there. Those are the type of shots they need to continue to create. Unfortunately, they missed the makeable one.
Nice move into the paint. Blocked by Aldridge. The ball comes loose. Great hands there. Whistle blows. It's a foul. Nikola Batum picks up his first foul of the night. Off the mark on the first free throw. So he goes 1 for 2 from the line after hitting the second. He shoots, knocks it down, a two-pointer. 24-point lead for Charlotte. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Screen set nicely. Pretty pass. Slams it in.
It looks simple, but it's hard to execute. Nothing more beautiful than a pick and roll when executed properly. Come off the screen, pass to the roll man. Roll man catches, an easy finish at the rim.
Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Gasol. Down into the lane. Did not get a shot off in time. 24-second violation called against the Spurs.
Defense. Defense. That's what I'd love to see. Shot clock violation. That's big-time defensive basketball.
The two defenders swarm and back outside. There's the step back. Nice adjustment. Gasol the rebound.
That's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
To Bosh. Continue to work it around the perimeter. Oh, he beats the defender. Gets a piece of it. There's the pick. To Gay. Curls in. No good. Kid Gilchrist. To the basket, and he'll head to the line for the second time tonight. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. First free throw, perfect. Able to convert on both free throws. Aldridge is looking to operate from down low. Entry pass gets it inside. Steps out of bounds. They give it right back. And Chris Bosh will get the inbound. Oh, excellent screen. Ball comes loose, and they come up with a turnover.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
good solid entry pass. What a dunk. That's a 15-6 run for the Spurs. Gets it down low, looking for low post position. Shot clock says 12. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Puts it up. Aldridge the rebound. And he Euro steps his way to the basket and converts the layup.
You just got to keep playing the game. Push the ball in transition. You get it to the rim. Good finish. Hey, you've got a big mountain to overcome with this deficit, but you're just trying to win each and every possession.
Tied up and has to pass. There's a turnover. To Aldridge. Ball comes loose, stolen by Howard. To the basket, flips it up, and he'll head to the line with under 2.5 minutes to go here in the first half. Ref blows the whistle, he's got a foul.
Great effort to take that charge, but just a count late. Didn't have his feet set.
Misses the first. Fantastic follow. What a putback.
Come on. You're better than that. You can block out and get a free throw rebound. You don't give up second chance opportunities from a free throw line situation.
Nice inside pass. Gasol's trying to establish some low post position. Soft touch gets the roll. Pau Gasol with 8 points and 6 rebounds. Here's the screen, blows past the defender. Back out to the perimeter. Good setup with the entry pass. Inside, oh, nice banker off the adjustment.
That's just a nice layup right there.
It's a loose ball, great look. Oh, rejected by Bosch. A minute and a half remaining in the second. The Spurs down by 20. Here's the switch. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Batum. Won't go from outside the arc.
Hard to make contested shots against that good a defense right there. Very well defended.
Gasol's using the screen, trying to get free. Takes another shot. It's good. Pau Gasol's 5-for-9 from the field. That's a 14-6 run for the Spurs. To the rim. He needs a heat check.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Aldridge is looking to post up. Wide open for three. Bang.
There's nothing prettier than seeing a big-time shooter knocking a three from straight on.
To Bosch. Screen set nicely. Tied up, has to make that pass. Batum misfires again.
San Antonio's down big in this first half, and it's
good hands, gets the steal. Puts it down off the beautiful pass from Dwight Howard. Time winding down, he just flips it up. And time expires here to end the first half. San Antonio's down by 19. We're just a couple of moments away from insights from Jalen Rose.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jalen Rose, and this is your EA Sports Halftime Report. The Hornets certainly didn't have a problem putting up points in the opening half. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores. For the Charlotte Hornets, the Spurs
have yet to appear after one half of basketball.
The way they struggle doesn't bode well for them at all. But if they've got some fight in them, we'll know right away in the third quarter. These are the guys getting buckets for the San Antonio Spurs.
Game track. Steals.
The San Antonio Spurs have already given up a number of steals in this game, and that's indicative of a careless attitude. That must be corrected immediately if they want to have a chance to win this game. The lack of ball control was apparent in the opening quarter.
Player of the half.
I'm ready to skip ahead and just get this guy player of the game. You can tell he's on his way to a special game.
And here's the shot chart telling its own story.
Who was Cole?
Forget Cole. This guy will be happy to be lukewarm at this point. He can't seem to get anything going.
These are the top plays from the opening half.
Number two. Number one.
These are some of the games on today's NBA schedule. Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them now.
Oh, he loses it. Oh, he gets the steal. To the rim. Can't connect from close range. His face with authority.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Spurs ball.
So much activity on the boards from Pau Gasol.
And he's been working hard around the rim here today, using his positioning to get the boards.
I got some for him.
To Green. Aldridge is working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Ball comes loose. That pass picked off by Bosch. Walker wide open for three. Nails it from downtown. He's 1 for 4 from long range.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
To Gasol. Oh, he shoots it. Bosch the rebound.
I got it.
To Howard for the layup. Unable to bank it in.
This defensive effort tonight is not going to get it done.
To Gasol. Off balance, still gets it off. Gasol misses again. Forced to make the pass. Hits a three.
Charlotte's 2 for 9 from outside. And San Antonio calls a timeout. Their defense not stopping anyone right now.
In the second half of games, you as a coach have to use your timeouts quicker to break any sudden run.
To Aldridge. Reverses. Rebound handled by Howard.
I got it.
San Antonio's definitely needing a big-time defensive play on this possession. Into the paint. Oh, he just swallows up that shot. Throws it down hard.
The defense never rests. You've got to develop that mentality. Force turnovers and then translate those turnovers into easy basket opportunities. Here getting a two-point shot.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
There's no reason to ever give up a slip on a pick and roll that leads to a basket. The man defending the screener has got to do a better job. The rotation's got to be early. This is why you're in the hole you're in right now when you play defense like that.
A long-range jumper is off the mark. Tony Parker's 0 for 2 from the perimeter.
Too many wide-open looks. You're not going to make a comeback if you're just relying on a plan of hoping the other team misses.
Charlotte's shooting 70% from the line in tonight's game.
And a foul.
Knocks down the first one. Walker with 9 points. As they bring it up, desperate for a score. To Green. Oh, excellent screen. Looks to the post. Aldridge fires away. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Kid Gilchrist at the rim. Puts it in off the glass.
If you can't get your defense back and set and make a play in a half court, you're going to be in big trouble. Here, once again, exploited in transition, right at the basket. You're not winning with that type of defense.
To Aldridge. Looks to put it back up again. Aldridge misses another one.
Great contest on that shot, Mike. He had the shot timed perfectly to challenge and force the miss.
Shot clock says 12. Double team closing in. Able to put it in. An 8-0 run for the Hornets. Quick passing around the perimeter. Sloppy ball handling. Here's a steal. Walker. Sweet entry pass. Beats it. The ball stolen. He loses control of it.
The great steal players in this game can anticipate the play before it happens. And this is why he's one of the very best.
Howard's trying to get down low. Fires away for two. Oh, in and out. Aldridge and Dwight Howard with that rebound now gets a double-double. San Antonio's in need of a big-time defensive stop here. Ball knocked loose. In the paint, misses at the rim.
Good offense once again. Got the ball into the paint, to the basket. Just missed it.
I got ball.
And the defense switches. Aldridge is looking to post up down low. To Green. Lets it go. Aldridge can't get that one to go either. And he steps out of bounds. And the Charlotte Hornets making a change, substituting their shooting guards. The Spurs get the inbound. Screen set nicely. To Aldridge. Can hold on to the ball. Good play. Gets the steal. Nice pass. Shut down. Forced to make the pass. Curling in. To Batum. It's a loose ball. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. Gets past the defender, puts it up for two, gets it to go. He's 3 for 5 from the field. Bosch. Seconds now on the shot clock. Bosch against Green. Quick release for three. Puts it in off the catch and shoot from Nicola Batum. That's a 13-4 run for the Hornets. And now he moves around the defender. Bosch the rebound. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Adjusting on the shot. Howard's unable to bank that one in. Into the front court. Desperate for some points. Good read to break up the play. To Bosch. The screen is set. Quick adjustment. Now he gives it up to Bosch. Dumps it off beautifully. Goes to the goal and lays it in. That's a nice pass from Dwight Howard.
That's good defense, better offense. A nice contested two-point shot.
Perfect entry pass. Slams it down.
Simple. Catch, jump, dunk.
To Kid Gilchrist. Green. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. The two defenders converge. Pulls back for the shot. Converts on the inside. As we wind down the third quarter, we've got a timeout.
The coach noticed that the game was slipping away. He took a good timeout to try to quell the momentum that has been built up.
Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups.
Back up, back up.
To Aldridge. Careless ball handling. And it's stolen. San Antonio's now back on defense. They need a big stop to turn things around. Batum's looking to get free off the screen. To Kid Gilchrist. Backing his man down. Puts it up. Two-pointer off the bank shot. He's got 6 points in this game. Oh, excellent screen to Aldridge. ball knocked out of his hands. There's a steal.
Batum against Ginobili.
To Kid Gilchrist, looking to curl in.
Inside on the dribble.
Oh, he tried to bank it.
This defense just isn't good enough. The ball's at the basket too often, too easily. He just missed a very makeable shot.
Carter Williams on the drive to the rim. Can't get it to go from close range. Oh, terrific feed. A powerful slam.
Hey, that's what you're looking for. Easy baskets. Catch, jump, dunk.
Hernan Gomez lets it go for two. Nails it. 1 minute remaining in the third quarter. The Spurs down by 36.
I got ball. That's me.
To Gay. Good switching on defense. Sloppy play. Kid Gilchrist. Gets to the rim. A whistle and the foul earns a trip to the line for the first time today. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Gay.
Time and time again, a step slow in their rotation leads to another blocking foul on what should have been a dead charge. It's one of the reasons why they're behind by a big deficit.
And he makes them both. 30 seconds to go here in the third quarter. San Antonio's down by 38. What an ankle breaker there. Gay gets it to go after a killer crossover.
Listen, you want to win in this league, you get points in the paint. You attack the basket. It gives you an opportunity to get conventional three-point plays, get to the free throw line. That's how you cut in to this deficit.
To get inside to the basket, unable to flip it in. And that will end the third quarter. San Antonio's down by 36. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. Jeff, they were flat right when the game began, and it showed all night long.
I don't understand it, Mike. How can you not be ready to play? This team was rested. They should have been ready. Unfortunately, they put very little into this game, and because of that, they got hammered right from the start.
Knocks down the shot. He's shooting 60% from the field.
Hey, that's one you just have to tip your hat to the shooter. Knocked in a contested two-point shot.
Parker against Carter Williams. To Gay. Has no place to go. 8 seconds now on the 24. He curls. Puts it up. Just won't go for a point-blank range.
Hey, they got lucky right there. They gave him a good look right at the rim and were just fortunate that the ball didn't go down.
Sets up to Jay nicely with the step back. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
Again, another example of good individual offense creating off the dribble into the mid-range pull-up game. That's how they have established this lead.
To the basket, flips it up. Can't connect from close range. Charlotte's 11 for 14 from the line here tonight. And a foul is called. Pau Gasol picks up his second.
That blocking foul is just a pattern that's been repeated the whole night. They've dug themselves this huge hole because they've been a count late consistently.
Gasol the rebound.
No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second.
To Ginobili.
Let's it go. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
To Walker.
Ball comes loose. Bad pass, tipped out of bounds, but it'll be Hornets ball. Join us again Sunday night as the Spurs head home for a four-game homestand, starting off against the Phoenix Suns.
Walker
gets it off. That's a two-pointer. That one halfway down before popping out. Looking to dominate down low. Kaminsky for two. Misses at the rim. Screen set nicely.
Puts it up. Deep corner shot.
Not able to hit from beyond the line. Manu Ginobili's 0 for 3 from beyond the arc. Monk. Inside. Kaminsky misfires again.
They continue to slice up this defense by getting the ball to the rim. Unfortunately, on that one, it didn't go down.
Parker's looking for the screen to get himself open. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Parker fires for three with two left on the 24. 3 minutes gone by in the fourth. San Antonio's down by 41. Well, personnel change going on right now. The Hornets get to inbound. Tied up and has to pass. That's a throw. An 8-0 run for the Hornets. Aldridge is looking for position in the paint. And they miss another one. Haven't been able to score now in over 3 minutes.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
10 seconds now on the 24. To the rim.
Time now for a pair of free throws.
And Charlotte's called for the foul. Their first team foul. Alrighty, here's a chance to see that one again.
Great effort by the defender trying to slide over and take the big time charge. Instead, hit with a blocking foul because he was just a count late.
Can't connect on the first free throw. And that's his 11th rebound of the game. San Antonio's hoping to stop this run and stop it now. Great pass to the rim. And he'll head to the line for the second time tonight. And he's fouled. Yeah, that one's worth seeing again. Here's the replay. First free throw won't go.